She was at work when that fire started. Also, American Airlines once again delaying plans to put that troubled Boeing 737 MAX jet back into service. And the first decline in decades in wine consumption in the U.S. Those stories and more. It's all coming up next on Eyewitness News at 5. We'll see you then.
Those pre-existing conditions of protection.
A broken promise. Trump repeatedly tried to undermine coverage for 134 million Americans with pre-existing conditions.
He just doesn't care if you have a pre-existing condition. He wants to deny you access to coverage. If he is reelected, he'll keep trying to do that. And I think we can't let that happen.
As president, why don't we lower costs to protect Americans with pre-existing conditions?
I'm Mike Bloomberg, and I approve this message.
To be a great explorer, you need intelligent four-wheel drive, an active terrain management system, the most available driver assist technology of any vehicle in its class,